California had some advantages to independent filmmakers. The courts in California district tended to fight shy of upholding patent claims. And in the fairly unlikely event that a patent claim was upheld, you were only about 100 miles away from the Mexican border. The other advantage to California was guaranteed 350-day-a-year sunshine. This so simplified things. Movie sets at this stage in California, they just had two or three walls, no ceiling. God was your lighting man.